Good morning, beautiful human beings. Today I wanted to talk to you about how easy it is to judge and misinterpret and assume, of course, based on our own projections. So just to give you an example, and it touched me so deeply and reminded me, of course, to go back into my heart right away. We are receiving enormous amount of emails, and one of the emails came from one of our Vibrational Revelations community members in absolute distress that she is not able to log in and that she doesn't understand why she paid for her membership and there's no way, she doesn't see any content. So of course, immediately we set up a link and the Zoom call. It took her 20 minutes to be able to log in. She wasn't sure how to log in. Anyway, she comes on, tears in her eyes. And this is an elderly lady. And she says to me, I'm suffering from severe PTSD. I live in Canada. I've been all alone. I haven't seen a human being in a long time. And I just feel so, so lonely. And my heart just absolutely went out to this woman. I had tears in my eyes together with her. I just wanted to hug her and tell her it's okay. Of course, we went through, she was able to see how to log in. But you know, when someone is in absolute distress and they're suffering from PTSD, it's difficult to do the very basic things. So the point of this story is, I want to remind everyone to stay in your heart and have the compassion, truly have the compassion to see where the other person is coming from instead of being triggered right away and judging and being annoyed and bothered. Everyone is battling their own difficulties at this stage in the world, right? Of what's happening in the whole world. So let's just remind ourselves and remind each other to stay in our hearts. I wish you a beautiful day. Thank you.